have breaking news to get to. Retired Supreme Court Justice Sandra Day O'Connor says she has been diagnosed with the beginning stages of dementia. O'Connor says the diagnosis means she probably has Alzheimer's disease. O'Connor, who is now 88 years old, retired from the bench in 2006. She was nominated for the bench in 1981 and became the first female justice in the Supreme Court.